Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could fix a USB flash drive not showing or not appearing when plugged to your computer. If this is the case for you too, then this video is for you. If you have Windows 7, Windows 8 or Windows 10 or even 11, then this video is for you. First, you want to plug your USB flash drive to your computer. Go to your PC shortcut and check that it's not appearing. It might show like this or might not show at all. But when I click on it, I cannot access it. The next step, I will go to the search tab and I will type create and format hard disk partitions. You need to wait a few seconds, up to 1 minute, until it's fully loaded. Once done, let's go back to our PC shortcut and locate the letter. It's X. Here I have it, removable. Disk 2 X, it's online. So click on the black one and allocate it. Click with the right button of the mouse. Select new simple volume. Next, next, and here assign the letter. I will choose Z. Next, I will choose FAT32. I will name it, let's say SSD, and I will click next. Finish. My USB will be formatted. Any data, all the data has been actually lost before when it become not showing up, and any remaining data will be removed anyway. So before you perform this, please make sure that you cannot recover the data in other way. This will make your USB flash drive as like a new one for usage. This PC shortcut, and as you can see here, I have my USB flash drive ready as like new, and I can use it. To avoid this error happening again when you want to unplug your USB, just click with the right button of the mouse and select eject, and this will prevent this error from happening again. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new